Hey guys, Darth Clark here, back with part 2 of our Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy playthrough. So last time we started our journey and we got introduced to Jedi Initiate Jaden Kor. That's us. And now we did the intro and then 3 missions, and then now we are back here. So a few things in development. First of all, So I had a comment yesterday, and if you are watching and you left that comment about wanting 1920 by 1080, believe me, I looked into it. I looked for a mod to make this game widescreen, and I could not find it. So maybe it exists, but I couldn't find it. So then I have heard of another way to do it, where basically you go into the game files and you can change like the width and stuff, and do it in the game file. You could change it to make it the width you need. So then I very carefully followed this several guys' directions on how to do it, and in doing so I corrupted my game, and I could not get it back. So the only way I could get to fix it, I had to uninstall Star Wars and reinstall it. So I did, and then I did the campaign enough to get back here. So basically I redid this whole game last night and in my efforts to try and get 1920 by 1080. So unfortunately we're just gonna have to, this is just the best I can do. This is what we're gonna have to do, because if I rock the boat any worse, I really don't want to have to do this game again. So we're just gonna be grateful that it works here, and I'm not gonna rock the boat again. So unfortunately I can't do that, so I apologize about that, but this is just the best I can do. Anyway, so very excited to hop back into it. So of course we were supposed to wait for Kyle Katarn, but of course he is late and our character is like, forget this. So we are going to go and take down these terrorists who have taken this power plant, this power facility. So let's go. Lots of dead people. Anyway, and I tried to build our character exactly. I built our character exactly the same as she was, and then I also I spent my points in exactly the same way, to my knowledge. So, I tried to do it exactly as we did it, because I didn't want to. I tried to do it exactly as we did together, because I didn't want things to be different. So, we will see, man. Let's see. Alright.
The charges are set, sir.
Good. The Republic is getting complacent. They underestimate us. This will remind them what happens to traitors.
They're gonna blow the whole installation. I have to stop that countdown.
Ooh, they're gonna blow it up.
We have an intruder!
Get wrecked. Okay. Don't need that. Yeah, it's not that secret. You can see it. Get wrecked. That's not the one I need.
Okay, 4 more to go.
Huh. That literally almost threw me off. What do you think the point of this is? Don't know. I don't know, but I ain't sticking around.
Thank you.
Oh, right across the head. Get wrecked. Nerd. Alright. Nothing to see there. Okay. Continuing on. Oh, ammo. I did confirm this is ammo. Confirmed. That's it. That is what it does. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Well. Oh, that was easy. Yeah, the lightsaber throw, I'm still working on, it. Ah. Okay. So I need a security key. No! My gosh. Wow, I actually jumped over it. It's this side. I'm assuming they alternate? Yeah. I think it's this side. Yep. It is for one of them.
No use hiding.
Get wrecked. All right. Recharge my shields, please. Thank you. Okay. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, I remembered and learned a few things about how to fight and some different stuff. I really feel like what's the point of giving you an elevator if there's no point? Ooh. I mean, well, this way had more to it, but there's still nothing over here. It's still pointless, but they, like, gave you more. As if they're like, we could put more stuff over here. We won't, but we could. Okay. Anyway, but yeah, I learned a few things on how to fight, and I learned how to do, like, the special moves, and I learned all kinds of fun things. And I got better at combat in general. Oh, right across the head. Oops. Alright, well, that one wasn't my fault. Because my hotkeys got changed. There we go. This, that. Okay, there we go. I tried to lightning them, and they weren't having it. Ah, I didn't have a security key. You think that officer had the security key? I mean, I'll check, but, like, he didn't when I killed him. I didn't get one. Ah, there we go. So he did have one, I just didn't step on it. That's my bad. Alrighty. There we go. Now we can open the door. Boop. Oh, didn't expect that, did you? Okay. Let's go. I know it's... I always go to the left, but I wonder if they've, like, hidden anything to the right. Oh. not sure I've ever gone over here. I always go left every time. Whoa.
We have you now.
Yeah, I think I always go too high whenever I use that ability. Maybe I just need to start aiming lower. Yeah, I'm gonna go with yes. Oh, I cut his arm off. Interesting. Alright, I won't be lazy. I was just gonna throw a thermal detonator because I didn't want to, I didn't want to do anything else. Okay. Oh, this is the other way. How cute. All right. Well, now we can go ahead and go back. But yeah, I'm not sure I've ever gone that way. Oh. Okay. Random repeater. Alright, now there should be another stormtrooper hiding on the other side of this pillar.
Hey you! Over there!
Oh yeah, it was that guy. He didn't even have a chance to appear. We did it. This thing is so high powered, it's awesome. It's too bad there's no Imperials to use it on. Holy crap. Once again, almost went flying. I figure with all these lifts, like... Aha, I was about to say, surely... There's a reason. Okay. Well, at least there was a reason that time. Oops, I actually didn't mean to click. At least there actually was a reason that time. Okay.
Just two more left.
That dude just ate lightning. Oh, small shield booster. Okay. Go ahead and see what's in this one. It was just an elaborate trick. All right, that's where I came from. Correct. Okay. Fantastic. Alright, this is where I came from. Let's go ahead and loop around this way. Now, of course, this one needs a security key, which I don't... Yeah. Which I don't have. Let's go ahead and look around this way. Yeah. Oh, that stupid thermal detonator almost killed me. Now there's that secret area over there. That stupid thermal detonator he dropped almost killed me. What are this? Interesting. I really could use the shields, though. Worth. All right, go ahead and perfect. Okay, now I'm pretty sure there's a there's a way up over here. Okay, now we can go ahead and go back over that way. There we go. Okay, now we can go this way. Now that we have full shields again. There we go. Oh, this is not a way to go. Interesting. Well, I need to get in that room, but I don't have a security key. So... yeah, I still need a security key. Ah, there we go. Once again, it was a matter of I didn't step on the Imperial officer's body. I actually didn't mean to throw my saber. There we go. Okay, now we have a security key. And odds are we'll need that. Get wrecked. I'm coming for you, boys. That trooper just ate it, dude. I guess elevator? Question mark? Oh, shields, huzzah. Oops. I slid over too far. Yeah, I'll get to you. Oh, he did.
Only one more.
All right, one more. You heard the lady. There is but one more. Oh yeah? How's that for being under arrest, nerd? Heard that.
That does it. Better get back to my ship.
Yeah, I saw you, idiot. Follow the resistance. Ah. Well played, trooper. I mean, it doesn't matter, but... it's unlike leaving survivors. Oh, just right across the head, dude. Wow, I can't. Alright, I'll put him out of his misery. I was just stun locking him. He's like, please, let me live. Oops. I'm finally, relearning. I feel like I'm getting more and more used to this, to the lightsaber throw. Goodbye. No, get back here! Alright, we're good. No survivors. Didn't we figure out that this? Oh wait, no. I think that was something else. Dead. Do it, coward. Oh, hang on. I actually could replenish shields over here. Alright. It's not this way, is it? No. It is this way. Ah, force lightning. Yeah, you saw what I did to them. You think you're safe? He's like, run away! Later, nerds. Huzzah!
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
Uh-huh. Alright, so I got 3 out of 5, and 66 killed enemies, 57 blocks, 24 thrown, 37 leg, 67 arm, 187 body, 47 jumps, 24 throws, 9 lightnings. Very cool.
Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training, but there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
Excellent point, but I think we're going to do the last mission because it means a free upgrade. Because you can do it faster, but that also means you missed a potential upgrade. So we're going to do the last mission. All right, the Academy has received a distress call from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Blengeel. They were pulled out of hyperspace when they crossed paths with a interdictor. That sounds so weird. With a cruiser. The Imperials, apparently not wanting their presence known, fired on the merchant ship. The merchants managed to make it to the planet's surface and call for help. As far as we know, the planet is uninhabited.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rush. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Absolutely. Okay, so we have level 2 lightning and level 2 healing. We could grab this one, heals more rapidly than rank 2, so that's just better healing. Or emanates a sustained fan of electricity in a large arc. Let's go better lightning. Just, yeah, better lightning. And then, we could take the other ones, but These ones are just such good staples of the whole thing, you know what I mean? Alright, whatever. Whatever. And it's nice taking the blaster rifle because everyone carries that rifle, so there's like practically unlimited ammunition.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission. Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
What was that?
Ah, yes, this is the mission I was thinking of earlier. Okay. So we need lots of parts, basically, to put our mission back together. Put our ship back together. This is a non-combat mission, pretty much. What there is a giant sand creature. So don't step on the sand. And it's just, it's such a blast from the past, because I remember, like, whatever it was now, like, 8 years ago, 6 years ago, whatever it was, that I did this mission on my YouTube channel. Because Star Wars, this game, Jedi Academy, was one of the first things on my YouTube channel. Now, please don't go and watch the video. I kept the playlist that I originally made. I labeled it old, so you know. It's awful. My dad is, like, doing stuff in the background. All it is a camera that I pointed at the screen. It's awful. It is so awful. So don't go watch it, for the love of all that is holy. Anyway, not the point. Regardless, I remember doing this mission, and a lot of those other ones, too, back in the day, and it's just such a blast from the past. Like, the nostalgia is real. Anyway, so we have to find all of the parts we need, and you're totally safe. Just stay on the metal and the rocks and stuff. Don't step on the sand. And I think you actually are safe right there in that little crack right here. I don't think they can go down there.
Should be safe here.
They make a lot of noise, but they're practically harmless. Ugh. We'll be right back.
right about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm probably just going to speed up all that footage, because that mission is not incredibly exciting, and it's kind of stressful. And so I will probably just speed that whole mission up, and so I probably won't... I'll show it, probably, but yeah, I'm not going to make you sit through it.
Something's come up. We need you back at the Academy.
But now you're ready to head back into the Academy. Let's figure out what WTF is going on.
Kyle and I have sensed great anger in you, Jacob. You must learn to control it, or it could lead you to the dark side.
And what's wrong with that, Luke? What's wrong with that? He's like, you have really powerful lightning abilities. What's up with that? I'm like, I love the dark side.
I have called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
What could they get from that besides a tour?
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jaden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
Drain the Force? How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But I've learned from the Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Those people Jaden saw may have discovered some way to harvest Force power with that scepter.
Which could be dangerous indeed.
So what are we going to do?
We'll have to investigate any locations from my records. That includes all of you students. Corrin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
Finally, some real action.
Why would they be stealing Force power?
I don't know. You worry too much, Jaden. I bet that these cult guys can't take on a Jedi.
Well, we're not Jedi yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way. So don't rush it.
Jaden, I'm sending you to Hoth, where I had a vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I imagine there was a pretty strong aura there. Rosh, I'm sending you to the remains of the planet Biss. It's very remote, so I doubt the cult has been there. Don't stay too long. The Imperial Remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone, then. May the Force be with all of you.
Good luck! Call me if you need any help.
Check it out. I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns.
Yeah.
don't want to hurt you.
Thank you.
guess I should keep following the beacons.
Entrance is blocked too. How did they get in?
Command center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah. That sneaky little Jedi.
How dare you! Come on, boyo. Missed. Oh! Get wrecked.
This isn't good. I better find this Allura.
Yeah. And destroy the computer so they can't look at it anymore. But it doesn't matter. They got the information they need, so we have to find this Allura. Haha! You didn't even pick me up that time, idiot. It was funny because they were talking about how, like, there's no Wampas here, I'll show you. And then they started to walk away. There was a Wampa here. I mean, of course it didn't matter, but ugh. There we go. All right. I'm coming for you, Allura, if that is your real name.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos?
Wanna go?
You cannot hope to be.
I will knock you out. Yeah, eat lightning, idiot. I am trashing you right now, lady. Haha, eat lightning. You can't escape. Coward.
We'll meet again, Welt. I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle?
Ooh, sweet promotion! Cool, so I got a new style. Ooh, we have lots of styles. Okay, so we have current styles, medium. We also have fast style and strong style. So fast style is fast and efficient, but with limited range. Short, quick motions allow for multiple attacks, but with a minimum damage. This style can be chained indefinitely. It utilizes a defensive stance in which the Jedi holds his saber across his front in a ready position to fend off attacks or quick jabs, represented by a blue bar on the right side of the HUD. or you have strong style, which is uses powerful strikes to batter through defenses. This style incorporates great range and power, but often leaves the Jedi open for counterattack. It utilizes a powerful aggressive stance in which the Jedi holds his saber high and back, ready to go into a heavy swing, represented by a red bar on the side. Yep, so now when I click in the mouse wheel, it will switch styles, and it's incredibly helpful. It is very, very helpful.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
So, since I found no secret areas, and I found, which I thought I did, though. Anyway, 52 kills, fantastic. 7 lightnings, 19 throws, fantastic. And we have a new set of missions. Really, really cool. Yeah, let's keep going. All right, so we have rescue mission, Nar Krita. We've received word from a mining guild on Nar Krita that a number of elders are held captive by the local Hutt crime lord. These elders went to negotiate a treaty with the Hutt, but never returned. The crime lord claims no one ever came to see him.
Master Katarn has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Pennon's disappearance near Nar Krita and can assist you on this mission.
Aha! Apparently Rosh has vanished, which... The worthless child, always in the way. Anyway, and then we got better heals. Ooh, we have access to new weapons. So I think that means there's going to be another set of 5, because we unlocked these two. I think there's going to be another set of 5. Anyway, so this is good, but both of these are really good. Let's grab the Imperial with Concussion Launcher. Now, this one is good, because it's really good about killing Jedi. You'd be surprised. So we're going to grab both of those and a Thermal Detonator.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship, but this will work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Sounds good, but pray tell, as you can see, I wonder why I can't switch to strong style, or I only have these two. Hang on, let me check this here. Let's see, is it weapons? Let's see. Yeah, it says mouse 3. Huh. Alright. Okay. Anyway, as you can see, it holds it really up high. And as you can see, the attacks are very powerful, but it leaves you wide open. And as you also can see, the special move changes depending on which style you have. In case you was wondering. Okay, let's go ahead and save some prisoners.
You can put your bed in.
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
I found some secret ventilation. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, you almost had me that time. He's gonna kill himself. Oh, that's it. He killed himself. It looks like a suicide. Woo. Missed. Oh, I did. I got them both. I thought I only got one. Alright, so I'll need a security key for that one. Yeah. You fools, you cannot capture people. Well, well. Interesting. Oh, you can do it. Okay, let's say, like, I was like, seriously? Yeah, I don't think I can actually get them, though. I mean, like, it's a secret area, but... I can't use them anyway. Alright. Missed, idiot. Dead. Oh. It's come full circle. Okay. Well, now we unlock the door, so now we can freely get them to where they need to go. Now, we can figure out where we're supposed to be. Yeah, I was about to say, like, I think I need a different security key. Alright, then I only see one way. Now, there is a Rancor in here, so being careful would be wise. Ugh! That was almost bad.
Hurry! Get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor?
Okay, kids. No more time for messing around now. We must be rapid. Go, 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 go.
Head to the arena entrance.
Thank you. Alright, good luck, boys.
Jaden, what's your status?
The elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners here that I need to rescue.
Alright, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
Tell you what, those voices were hard to hear. Let's see, hang on. Let's try that. Because, yeah, it was hard, kind of hard to hear their voices. Get back here. You want to go? Alright. straight ahead. Move it, nerd. Dead. Ah, a wee little cell block. So, problem is I have no way of knowing which way is Doway. Looks like I'm in this with you guys. With yous guys. Better hope the Rancor doesn't come this way. They seem to know where they're going though, so... guess we'll follow them. This was a horrible decision, you guys. He's puppy guarding the door. Hey. Go, you idiot, go! Oh my gosh, come on! He's like, ah! I did it. You guys see that? That was so well planned. I'll take those. Okay, I think they're good. I just want to double check, though. Perfect. Okay. There's another group. So let's go ahead and go back to the area where we were. What's up, ugly? Okay. So I'm gonna go back through this door. Down here. Whoa! Oops, wrong button. Admittedly, I thought I had lightning equipped. I did not. I don't think I went this way. Hola! Dead. Okay. Boop. Then that'll be another one, and I think that means there's only one more after this group. Yes, there we go. Again, I have they'll lead us to the door, and that's what matters. And then all I have to do is lead the Rancor away from them. Alright, let's go. You find the door, and I'll lead the Rancor away again. Is it? Ah, I think it's over there. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Hey! Oh! Hey! I mean, in some way. Oh! Hey, don't follow me! Well. Oh man, this is not going well. Wonder if the elders are okay. I wonder if they got away. I wonder if I'll ever find the exit. Oops, got stuck on a wall. All right, there we go. All right, just like that. Now, let's go ahead and go see if the elders got away. I have no idea. Oh yeah, we did it. Perfect. Okay, because now we only have one more group, so we did it. Fantastic. Now we can go ahead and find the last group. Now that one didn't go quite as well because the Rancor was coming. Now this cantina will probably be full again. Dead. They're trying so hard to stop me, and it's just not going well. Dead. Okay, so we went up that way. So I think it has to be this way. And of course, we already cleared a lot of this. Now we went left, so maybe right this time. Okay. All right, the last melon.
The last melon.
Hey. Okay. Here we go. Round two. Ready, guys? Jailbreak. Wow. A straight shot. Oh my gosh. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, there's an elder back there! No! He didn't make it! Okay, hang on. Hang on, I can do this. I can save him. Hey, man.
Hi, this is Jaden. That's all of them.
That's not all of them. Yes, I did it! Oh no, but they're being shot! Hey! Okay, we did it. Well, we managed to get away. We created the distraction. It worked. It almost didn't work, but we did it, right? That was all of them, isn't it? You've 15 out of 16. Does that count? Yeah. Oh, it does. Yeah, they're like, that's good enough.
Nice work, Jake. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
Indeed.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have not yet returned from their respective missions.
Fascinating. Okay. Meet contact, Zonju 5. A spaceport worker on the planet Zonju 5 may have information pertaining to the cult's connection with the Imperial Remnant. The worker is hiding in an abandoned outpost 3 kilometers outside of Zoron Head. Meet up with the worker and find out what he knows.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with this particular mission.
Okay, let's go ahead and grab Force Grip. Level 1, so at this one it's only a stun at the moment, but before long it will be a choke the light out of them, life out of them type of deal. Ooh, is this a driving mission? Oh, it is. Oh dear. Whoops. We're good. All right. Sabers out. It's like, it's... Do you think another, Oops. Oh, yeah, I have a better jump now. Huh. I have a better jump now because I'm higher level.
Are you the Jedi?
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there, and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer.
Oh!
Count must...
Sith spit! I have to get out of here.
Alright, that dude is dead.
Looks like I'm not going back that way.
Indeed, it does look like that. Perfect.
An adventure. These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks. Hey, Jade, I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Alrighty. Let's see. A mining guild, number of elders. Why is that mission still highlighted? I already did it. I already did that mission. What the... What? Oh, well, I'll figure that one out later, I guess. Anyway, let's go ahead and we'll hop in this one and then we'll save it right there. Alright, New Republic Intelligence has recently discovered the existence of an Imperial Tabana gas platform on the planet Krildor. If the Republic could take control of the platform, it would deal a severe blow to the Imperial Remnant. General Wedge Antilles of Rogue Squadron has come up with a bold plan... I totally lost my place. In which he and a single group ground troop would capture the entire facility. General Antilles believes the only a Jedi could accomplish the ground portion of the mission.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform.
Alright, let's go ahead and grab level 2. So level 2 will give us Jedi can lift one enemy off the ground and do damage, with the effect lasting as long as there is force power. And that's what we'll grab. And then we'll take our new toys and we'll hop in with that one.
This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission.
Works for me. Just make sure not to blow it up while I'm standing here, all right? Let's go ahead and save it. Perfect. Well, this is where we are going to call this one. And, yeah. We finally completed that last one. All I had to do was die 75,000 times. And, we got through it. And I guess I'll figure out at some point what the heck is up with that rescue the elders thing, why it's re-highlighted. Maybe at the end, because it said I only rescued 15 of 16. I don't know if that means that it doesn't count, because it said mission complete, so I don't know. Regardless, though, that is going to call it for this one. Tomorrow, I just assume it'll all be regular uploads, and I'll probably just do another Hitman part and probably do part 3 of this. It's probably what'll happen tomorrow. So, anyway, that's going to call it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the content today, and we will talk to you guys later.